This summer I've been reading a lot of theory, a lot of methodology. My project is looking at Christina Rossetti. She's a 19th century British poet. Well, I've learned that there's a ton of different ways to write and read poetry. I'm essentially reading for 8 hours a day and just taking notes. But this year program has been an awesome opportunity to just be on campus and to dedicate every single day to getting this research down.
So what's the most important thing that you get out of this?
So the most important thing that you should get out of this is basically what we're seeing is that even though you're using one side of your body, we're actually using bilateral brain activity, so both left and right sides of the brain. Really, it's a great time to really just hone in on what I want to really accomplish and achieve in preparation for grad school or life after Elon.
So if you think about like how your parents played outside or mine, they were like, be home by when it's dark, versus me, I had a little more regulation. A lot of kids now don't really get to play outside alone at all. So this summer, I was doing my project about outdoor play, so I was observing play environments at schools in the area, and then I also was working with survey data from teachers. Learning that I can do a project like this on my own with help from my mentor, it gave me a lot of confidence in my abilities academically, and it really just gave me time to focus on work that I care about. I think this was like the perfect time to do my study.